New information tonight on Lamar Odom's stay at a brothel near Pahrump. The owner of Love Ranch South is now fighting back, saying none of his girls who partied with the former NBA star set him up with drugs. According to TMZ, Dennis Hoff says none of the prostitutes who work for him have a history with drugs. This comes after several media sources reported Odom was pushed into choosing women who would entice him. Odom was found unconscious earlier this month inside one of the rooms at that brothel.